Yeah. I make myself a snack.
But there's no time!
There's
go up. First.
Now I can wear four pairs of underwear. This is great.
Yeah!
downtown be-
You've just met the Sponginator. You've just met the Sponginator. Years running. Thank you. Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
That was great!
Thank you.
That was great! That was great!
Hey!
That was great!
Sorry.
Looks like the robot left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef!
Hmm.
competing out there. The robot better change tactics and fast. Losing its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick.
Coming through.
That was great!
Bubble buddy.
That was great!
Thank you.
The marmalade.
Squid.
Well, the security. in order. Every game.
That was great!
Sand Mountain.
I've gone down.
That was great!
What? Yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride.
That was great.
What are you going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen?
Here.
I'm...
Welcome to the
That was great!
scared.
That was great! That was great! That was great!
Say hello, my Here we are in the
That was great!
Hey, kid.
oxygenator.
So that's it.
The graveyard.
That was great! That was great!
Ahoy!
Thank you.
That was great! That was great!
They serve food, yes, but they don't serve love.
And here we are, folks, the main event. A gauntlet of ever-increasing velocity. The robot better change tactics and fast.
Guess I did it right.
I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder! Oh yeah? I'll show you! Come here and fight like a monster!
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time, I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do! I do!
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.
I was so close.